Okay, hello mga kaliwata. Ito po ay pangsalubong natin sa 2023 Year of the Water Rabbit. This one is already buhay na po siya. Included na po dito yung 12 animals, which is the horse, the pig, the goat, okay, rooster. So, andito din yung ox. This is ox. And this one is the dog, the rat, the tiger, the monkey, the snake. Ayan. So, there are 12 animal sign or zodiac signs po na naka already indicated here. Again, and the year 2023 is the water rabbit. So, siya yung mas malaki kasi siya yung stunning or siya yung unang animals na gigising sa year 2023. So, ito ay buhay na activated. So, kung ang anak mo ay horse, monkey, or yung asawa mo tiger, or ikaw ay dog, ay kumpleto na rin kasi andyan din po si water rabbit figurine sa iyong bahay. So, ibig sabihin, you're activating wealth luck sa inyong bahay. And kasama ng ating 10 gods, ito po ay mag-activate ng blessings and protection, also a windfall of luck for the whole throughout the year and so forth. So, pwede nyo siyang gamitin year by year. And this one is the Fortuna Goddess. Ito po yung ilagay ninyo sa main door and the outdoor po, magbubuhos siya ng napakaraming blessing. Ito'y buhay na, and it is also already, ayan po, naka-laminated na siya. So, all you have to do is idikit mo siya sa inyong mga pintuan bago sumapit ang alas 12 ng December 31. Okay, the year of the rabbit which start in February 22-23, which the first day new moon following the winter solstice and ends of February 9-2024, when we will pass into the dragon year, it's more favorable or at least spectral than the year of the tiger which is coming to an end. Ayan. So, ito po ay napakaganda ninyong magkaroon kayo sa bawat isa sa bayan. It is limited po. Dapat meron na kayo nito. Now, as I said, this is 1-5. Bakit 1-5? Ito po ay activated na. Nakapaloob po sa ilalim ang inyong buong pamilya pangalan. And this one is meron na siyang pinya. And pinya, it's money. And naka-indicate dito yung suwerte. Okay? And this one is also buhay na po. With the 10 gods ay pamana po ninyong hindi nyo pwedeng palagpasin, with also the goddess statue na nabubuhos ng maraming biyaya araw at gabi. Now, kung gusto nyong dagdagan pambuhay, lagyan nyo nitong ating 5ml na pambuhay po, all-in-one lucky oil, which is meron na siyang pyrites, magkayakap na kahoy, and tatlong blessed na laurel plus a sigil na activated na, which is to get a lot of money. So, meron din tayong all-in-one na pangsugal ha. So, ito intended siya sa mga figurine. Kung meron kayong dwarfs or something mga ganito, mga Buddha, yan ay pampakinis po nila. That's why makinis at palaging buhay po dahil po sa ating lucky oil na intended for panglinis. Okay, PM lang po, and it is also limited lang po. Very limited spell casted to your name and your birthday.